it's not about having some person or knowing some person. It's about doing the right thing. It's about the fact that the children of the state and the children across the country deserve to have adults standing up for them, to stand up for trans children. It's not about who I know or who I love.
That motion, you're cutting off.
Do it as the motion's right across before she gets up to speak up.
You know, it's a very, very emotional issue to deal with. As I've talked with people around the state, as I've talked with my constituents, other people's constituents, we've done polling that shows 2-1 Nebraskans support this. They want to do things to protect children and make sure that these kinds of things are not done before a kid is really, really ready to understand the ramifications.
Bill 222, 7122,